think they're the headliner. I just don't understand how this mix-up happened.
Oh, I may have had something to do with that. Whoopsies.
Severina, what did you do?
Hey, I was just trying to help you out.
Electric Blue were on the fence about performing, so I sweetened the deal by promising some stuff.
Like I said, this is epically bad.
What are we gonna do?
We'll just have to tell them the truth about what happened. I'm sure they'll understand.
No. You do not tell a musician that they've been demoted from headliner. You just don't.
Maybe they can double headline.
Is that a thing?
That's not a thing, is it?
But it could be. If we make it one, yeah, that could work. And then we'll still have plenty of other bands to go on first and open for them. Like the Dreamlands. Are they here yet? Where's Sunny?
Right here. And your headliners have arrived.
Here they are.
Hey, everybody.
Really excited to be headlining a show after all this time.
Thank you so much for this. We feel so special.
Are you done?
On behalf of the
world, you done?
Of Zephyr Heights and the friendship fellowship of the Unity Christmas.
You done?